And we are live at Cisco Live, and we've had an amazing announcement unveiling the FlexPod SF. Ken, what's your reaction? Tell us, what does this mean for customers?
Well, it's extremely exciting. First of all, it's along the tradition of FlexPod, where we continue to meet customer needs. And whether it's virtualization customers, cloud customers, FlexPod SF is really meeting the needs of the new workload, and we're excited about that. But I think more, even more importantly, is it's just a testament to this partnership. I don't think it's ever been stronger, and I'd like to thank Henri and the NetApp team for that. And I think that the true testament is in the 8,400 customers that we have out there growing, and the growth that we've seen in the last couple of quarters. According to IDC, FlexPod grew at 45% year over year. Phenomenal growth. And I think that the FlexPod SF will put us in a position to continue that growth over the next 12 months as well. Henri, I think you were probably, maybe not surprised, but certainly happy with the growth we saw.
I know you like to hear growth numbers, Henri. What do you have to say about this announcement?
I do, but you know, I think what's relevant here is that in a world where today a lot of people tell you that you have to buy everything from the same person, we're demonstrating that this is an industry that's now too complex and it's too difficult to do everything on your own. So when you take two technology leaders like Cisco and NetApp, and you take the best of what they've got and you put it together in a solution that's FlexPod, that's really focused on what the customer wants, not what we want, what the customer wants, then you're successful. And we're going to increase that success with FlexPod SF, because there's a whole new breed of customers out there that are looking for a solution architected like FlexPod SF. So yes, we've had two good quarters, but I'm betting you that we're going to have a lot more quarters that are going to be really good going forward.
So what does the ideal customer look like? It sounds like you guys both have somebody in mind here.
Well, there's a lot of customers that can certainly use the FlexPod SF, which is the part of the success that we expect from it. I think it's going to broaden our market appeal. And I think to Henri's point about two companies coming together, they made an acquisition a couple years ago. We've made acquisitions with UCS. We bring it all together and put it in a really best-in-class data center platform or system, and it's what our customers want.
Any final words, Henri?
Well, there's this new world that everybody calls the next-gen data center. And really, you know, what it means to me is customers that want to absolutely obfuscate the complexity of IT and focus on their business, growing their business, taking advantage of their data. And so in this world where, you know, we, NetApp, want to be the data management authority, FlexPod SF is another milestone in delivering simple, scalable, cost-effective solutions that are focused on the customers.
That's great. Thank you both for your time.
Thank you.
And we'll see you next time. Look for more news about FlexPod SF.